Yeah, well, ready to play? Did y'all just warm up?
Yes, yes, sir, we did.
All right, fantastic. Yeah, open the, sideboard, people that don't really notice. Start there. measure 19, measure 19, and really try to play closer to the bridge. We describe this in different bow lanes. Do y'all talk about bow lanes? We talk about the lane that's right next to the fingerboard. So everybody put your bow right next to the fingerboard. Right at the end of the fingerboard. Right at the end of the fingerboard. So you're by the bridge. Here we go, second violin. Go that way.
There you go.
Okay. So we call that lane one. Put your bow halfway between the bridge and the fingerboard. We call that lane three, so lane two would be in between those two, right? Now put it right next to the bridge. Like, really close to the bridge. We call that lane five. We really never get to lane five, right? But we might get to lane four. So we should be at least in lane three, unless we're in position, unless we're trying to play soft. Alright, so if we're trying to play soft, lane one's a great place to play, lane two is a great place to play medium soft. But if I'm playing mezzo forte or forte, lane three is a really good place. Can everybody sit in lane three? And start at measure 19. Right on measure 19. I know it's kind of hard to start any place in this song, right? So it's tricky. So if you're counting, if you're thinking it's four times, let's go about one, two, ready, go. Saturday morning and helping these guys out and being supportive.